Prayers to Saint Martin the Porous. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. To you, Saint Martin the Porous, we prayerfully lift up our hearts, filled with serene confidence and devotion. Mindful of your unbounded and helpful charity to all levels of society, and also of your meekness and humility of heart, we offer our petitions to you. Pour out upon our families the precious gifts of your solicitous and generous intercession. Show to the people of every race and every color the paths of unity and of justice. Implore from our Father in heaven the coming of His kingdom, so that through mutual benevolence in God, men may increase the fruits of grace and merit the rewards of eternal life. Amen. Most humble Martin the Porous, whose burning charity embraced not only thy needy brethren, but also the very animals of the field, splendid example of charity, we hail and invoke thee. From that high throne which thou dost occupy, deign to listen to the supplications of thy needy brethren, that by imitating thy virtues, we may live contented in that state in which God has placed us, and carrying our cross with strength and courage, we may follow the footsteps of our blessed Redeemer and His most afflicted Mother, to reach at last the kingdom of heaven through the merits of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. God, who has given us in thy humble Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, the model of all virtue and perfection, grant to us the virtue of humility. We think so little of thee because we are so full of self. We cannot love thee more until humility shows us our own nothingness and makes us rejoice in our complete dependence upon thee. You have given to the world a glorious apostle of humility, Saint Martin the Porous. Guide us by his example and strengthen us through his intercessions in our efforts to conform our hearts to the humble heart of thy crucified Son. Renew, O Lord, in these days, when pride and forgetfulness of thee are so widespread, the wonders which you performed through thy humble servant Martin the Porous during his lifetime. We pray that all the world may know of Saint Martin and of the surpassing value of the virtue of humility. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Most Holy Trinity, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, in the name of Mary, Queen of Heaven, in the name of Joseph, Patron of the Universal Church, Saint Martin, help me, for the honor and glory of God and the salvation of souls. Amen. Saint Martin the Porous, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.